Hey guys, Jeff here. It is November 6th, 3:30. We're going back on a spot that I hunted early in the season. There's been some deer coming across here, hoping for maybe a doe or something. I was gonna take the longbow, and I don't know, I might take the compound. I got the compound, the longbow with me, so I'm probably gonna take the compound. There's been some good bucks coming through here, so we'll see what happens. But it's snowing like hell out. We got a hell of a front coming through, and I'll update you guys here in a minute on where I'm going and stuff, but we're here. We're gonna get her done. Hi guys, so they're cutting the corn over here. I should maybe hunt up that way, but I already told this one dude that I'm gonna hunt down here. So that's what's up. This is where I hunted the first day of rifle. And I saw two pretty good bucks the other day coming out of here along this hedgerow over here, going up in that mountain in the morning at like 6:30 in the morning, going up in there to bed. Now the wind's blowing kind of that way, so I'm hoping I can get below them, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna hunt on the right hand side of the road or the left hand side of the road. But I drove by here last night, and there were some does down here not far off the road, so I'm assuming they come up out of here. And that's what we're gonna focus on, hoping that we see some deer. But yeah, it's like a blizzard out here. It's cold. It is cold. But this brush lot holds a lot of deer. It's great bedding back in there. So, I don't know what's gonna happen. Right there. They're going up into this corn. I gotta hurry up because I'm running out of time here to even get set. I should have brought my saddle and a couple sticks and got up in this maple here. Start coming down off this top here shortly. I brought my umbrella. Should have brought my binoculars. There's not a big buck in here. He's coming through here.